Are you gonna tell me where you went? All the messages I sent with no reply. It's like that. Hi guys, this is Nyala Zagampira and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to be creating this video that most of you who follow me on Instagram voted for. I asked if I should do a cat eye look or a how to apply lashes video, and most of you voted for how to apply lashes video, but I ended up doing both because I love you guys and I want you to learn. So if you are interested in how I created this, yes, how I created this good eyeshadow look, this popping eyeshadow look, just go and check on my Instagram videos. You will see the tutorial there. I'll link my Instagram account down below and I'll also type it in through the video. So without wasting any more of your time, guys. Oh, before I forget, do you see how lit we look today? Look at the lighting. It's just popping. It's just popping. We finally upgraded our filming kit and I bought 2 soft boxes. This is why we are looking so good, and I'm filming at night, but you guys won't even see. So without wasting any more of your time, guys, subscribe, like, comment, share, everything, guys. Let's just jump into this tutorial. So to begin, we are going to need our clear white lash glue, tweezers, our lashes obviously, some mascara, and a scissors, even though I didn't show you guys in this video. So to begin with, what you're gonna do is you're just gonna place your eyelash on your eye just to measure it according to the size of your eye, because we have different eye sizes, guys. And you just chop off the excess. Here, that is the excess that I'm going to chop. And we are going to take our lash glue, apply it on our hand with air, and just take a very, very tiny brush and start applying the lash glue on our lash line. This, guys, is the easiest method for beginners, trust me. And using the clear white glue is the best because it dissolves. So I just wait for like 1 minute. There I was just softening my lash band. So here what you do is you just pull your skin like that, then apply the lash on your lash line and start readjusting everything to make sure it's sitting properly. That is everything you need to know, guys. That is it. That is it. Then you're just gonna apply on the other eye offline, and we're just gonna apply the mascara, and that is it. We are done, guys. As easy as that. So yes, guys, this is everything that you need to know about how to apply lashes. I hope this video was helpful, and I hope that you learned something through watching this video. So I hope to see you in my next video, guys. Bye.